You're gone, my name's Commander Black Star Lord at your service, and welcome back to Guild Wars 2, and let's play World Be World with Cmdr Fanny Twilight. What are you noises outside? Okay, welcome to Guild Wars 2. Let's jump straight into it, shall we? We want to try to think which one mode we want to go to. Curious at the moment, got a bit of noise. I might be back in a minute. Just going to check outside. Oh, I must have been hearing things. Okay, let's get stuck right into what we're doing. Jump in for about an hour or so to play. To play a little bit of World Be World. Doesn't really matter where we go into because we've got our old dailies done, weeklies done. Except for a couple more small weeklies we've got to do for here, but I hope we can get a grip. And just... We need a tower. We need defended towers, I think. Basically, we just do what we can do. Capture what we can capture. Find where the commander is and just get basically help. Do whatever the commander wants. Anybody on? There's no one on Discord, I don't think. No. Oh, that bloody hurt with that energy. Oh, that is not gonna work there, is it? Too much bloody... Oh, come on, move. So much bloody annoying. Mm-hmm. Damn, this is so annoying. Hey, you prick, you moved out the way. Oh. Damn, that's not freaking easy to do this one. Yeah, we're just like, when the bloody everything is attacking us? Like, we're slightly outnumbered, boss man. Don't know, but they want to do that for. Are we going anywhere or are we staying here? That's where he's going to. Find the green commander. Oh. I don't know if that works the condition.
May Lissa aid you.
We're not going to have the numbers to do it, but oh well. Looks kind of cute, that one. We got a healer amongst us. I want the boom thing gone. Might want to put speed there instead. Yeah, let's put rune of speed, I think. I'm going to try that one out. If we need it, I can use the boom stripper, but it's just... it's a situational one, I think. And probably the bigger Zerg might be better. Where we're just a small Zerg. Where damage and speed is probably more important than stripping stuff. I got the summon clone thing, so... Could you use a teleporter? No, it's just a matter of just being patient, I think. I get the speed thing going. Yeah, but what the hell are we going to do with those levels on? Cheeky bugger. Ah. Son of a mother and goat father. Oh, I'm a little bit sore at the moment. Oh, damn it. Cunning buggers. This is so bad, that one. Oh. Damn it, why is my health so bad? I'm going to have to change characters. Change builds, I think. We've got not enough healing, I don't think. Might have to change. That one there. Way too much damage. Also, way too much damage there. Yeah. That one just waiting for me to... Yeah. Wait, there's not much I can do about that one. Just fight my way back in there. Just fight my way back in. Not much you can do when you get peppered full of fucking holes. But that's okay. I'll just get back there and just... Chill. Took a tower. I'm happy with that. I know tower defenders, I think. It's tower keepers, I think it is, or whatever it's called. That's one we need to get. Oh yeah, that's what we have to do is get one keep crusher, tower guardians 3, and keep keepers 2. But yeah, I don't think I'm really worried about it if I get them or don't get them. It's only Wednesday, so. Got when Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday nights to do it. The good thing about this, I could be either build. So I could go back to the damage build again, which I might do. I need to get away into here and just then go back to the damage build. Ready for what? What are we doing? I'll go back to my build. Is it that one? No. I want that one now. Where's the commander gone to? Okay, we're pulling up over there. I've got no supplies left. We need supplies. We'll go back to this one. This technically is a Zerg build. Do I want to go for the Zerg build or do I want to go for the other build? Yeah, I might. Oh, that's sort of a Zerg. We're in a Zerg, but not really in a Zerg. Could go the healer build. Let's just do this first of all. Build what the commander wants built and. I'll go from there. No, that's okay. I think I might get back to the support build. Good, that's the support build. We'll stay on this build technically for a bit. Not much. Oh, we got run the support build, try to keep them alive so they can do the damage. That's the theory behind the maps. I've got supplies here now. Yay! Trying to build. Alright. Good shot. Look at this last bit. Got 120, but you gotta get into there as well. I've got 6 on me, so this is gonna be 20. I hope, or 15. Alright, otherwise it's gonna give me something. My god, that's damn nasty. Ugh. Bagger. You get swamped. I used to play so much. Got swamped though. Oh well. That was hot. Ugh. Ugh. That was really harsh. I'll just have a look what we got. About 94 boom up times, not 100, but that will do. 94 is still good. Oh my god. Still got one supply left. That building with my one supply. Yeah, just the way too many. 10 million of them, not enough for us. We've got a right setup and all that, but. Wow. Stop eating the poison. These men do not want to give up, do they? Wait, ate that. Yep. Went straight into that damage. No, that's okay. That's not an easy one to do. Just trying to keep it alive. God, I'm tired. This doesn't seem to be doing much tonight, I can tell you that now. It's getting points. This build is interesting. It does take a lot. Where have the Christ, it's alright. You really like to push it there. We just don't have the numbers. Like, I can supply a lot of healing, but as soon as I fall off there, I was like, screwed up. I'm just going to take an easy keep, that's all. No more. Let's see how we go. I'm not overly worried about it. Nice, point to points. Levels are levels. So I'm not worried about that. What am I to keep? But go to an easier map to take a keep. I might go back to the other build. Let me see the damaging build for a bit. I've got enough damages on our side. Couldn't go back to they put us here, so yeah, we've got enough damage dealers in here. Technically support him. Go back to the other build then. Let's try that build out then. I don't know. I honestly don't know. I'm still learning the build. See that I'm still learning the abilities in that one. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. too long to wait for the cooldown to happen. Better. Shit, they got all surrounded boss men. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna take a lot of you out with me. At least give my crew a fighting chance to get out of there. That was fun. Oh. And all I do is this build. I use. I need the speed, I think. See, I could. No, there's nothing in this one that helps with that. So I couldn't remove. There, it gives me. Okay, so it grants me swiftness and that, so which is good. I need that. Could get the boon stripper though, but. Yeah, the boonstrap is a. Could have known to use it though. Every other ability here I can just use and just. Happily use and just. I have to admit that this is a better build, I think. On Discord it'd be even better because I'd be able to use it better. Especially the healing one, I'd be able to use it. I don't know how to. See, all of them knows how to spam the other one, and I don't know how to use it properly. So I'm going to have to learn that build. And as I said before, don't spam. Basically, if you just get spam, it's going to be useless. This build you have to spam. You try to plan your attacks, the slow attacks, the really damaging ones. Try to position yourself in the right spot for that. Right. And you try to do it that way. That one off, then we can go find another thing. Oof. I have to be able to put a lot of damage in there. See, the trick is the big damage deal, and F1 is the one you're going to use a lot most of, so you want to pretty much spam that one. F2 and F3 are question, F2, F3, and F4 question marks. You can use those when you can. But the big one is the 0-1. You use that one when you got a nice group of enemies and then you just smother them over. And we can just take their keep while they're doing that. Oof. Way too much damage. They're all ready for that one. I can tell you that now. Yeah, let's put some damage down. That's fine. I don't mind that. Live and learn, I say. Keep going at it. Having fun. Thank you. outnumbered, you kind of stay together as a group. You must stay together, that's the key. This commander knows what he's talking about. How can you just... not pushing. What's he up to? Didn't you think of the rainbow unicorn? Didn't you think of the rainbow unicorn? That's a slow-ass weapon, so you've got to time it just right. Get the maximum amount of damage for it. Oops, too much. Yeah, using that at the right time can really devastate the enemy. I've got an achievement done too. Oh, wow. What's the name done? Winston's fault. Yeah, the feeling they're going to come out, but come out of nowhere to attack us. Oh, they're back again. What the hell I'm building? I'm building something. We can take this, but we can't keep that bloody castle, which is away. The keep, I should say.
Oh,
Ugh. Too much damage. The only thing I've done is put a what's that build on there. Oh man, that's just too... way too much in there, sir. I don't know how he managed to get up. He's still alive. Wow. That was way too much in there. Yeah. That we're fighting uphill, too. Well, that's okay. I don't mind that. It was good. Oh, wait a minute. That was kind of fun, actually, doing that. It's a bit of a challenge. We are a smaller Zerg versus them. We did some freaking good damage to them already. And we're teaching him a lesson. I'm liking this build. It's a good one for Zerg. I should take the speed thing off, but I think... yeah, I don't know the boom stripping, if it's... if I can, yeah. I'm trying to just go for pure speed, pure damage. And stuff like that. We're hanging around for, that's already 2 o'clock, shit. Went to bed at 3:30 yesterday morning, but I don't want to get to bed that late today. It's annoying when you get to, you come in here and you get to have some fun, and then you got to go to bed because of the time they get on. This can be a roaming build too, but I think the other ones prefer the roaming build over this one. This is more of a Zerg build. You need that extra protection from the group. I'm trying to figure out how to make it more damaging over the what's the name? Yeah, it's just a matter of something. Oh yeah. Water damage is... oof. Oh, I've gone leveled up a bit, too. Commander is good. He hasn't made any mistakes so far. Well, he or she hasn't made any mistakes so far. And the healing build at this point, I've got to learn how to use. Waited for that one. No, and no choice in that one. That was damn it. No matter how I played that one, that Bob was gonna kill. Gonna get us. It was fun though. Just waiting for the blob. The blob was there, and she's like, nope. Didn't have a cooldown time enough. Which is annoying. Only getting 20 supplies though, which is kind of disappointing. Should be 25 from that. Yeah, that's true. You've got to fight on the commander. When the commander stands, you stand, basically. And that's when you've got to put down your healings and all that and your damages. Oh. I've played this enough to know that if you're a really good commander like this one, wherever they stand, you stand. You don't go too far forward, you don't go too far backward, you pretty much move, try to move where the commander's going to go. That's why I waited for that ability. That ability when I got a chance to do it. I waited for the right moment to then use that main ability up, so I could get the maximum amount of damage. Right. Could maximize. So you got to look at trying to maximize your damage output. We're definitely outnumbered. Oh, we're definitely outnumbered. Can't do much about that, can we? It's a matter of knowing the right timing to attack with that character. See, having the other... See, F5 is... that's spinning around you. Okay, spinning around. So your blade spinning around you to hit your first nearby foes. That's close quarter one that there is. Okay, so these two are probably F1 and F2 are probably the main ones you want to use. Besides the main ability there, but F1 is definitely the double one you want to get. You want to get trigger that twice. This time I'll hold off on the main ability because I know they're going to probably do what to do. They're going to come in there and wait for my main ability to trigger. Wait till the right perfect time to build my main ability. Now we can do F5. So that does the blade thing around you. We've got that one there, we lost the main ability. Not been attacked though, which is good. Okay. F5s only when they're around you. Oh, come on. Use F1 a lot, F1 and F2 in your other main ability. Spam the rest of them you can. Trust the commander. You gotta read the gate, read the moves too. That's often noticed if I'm sitting there at right. I just wait for the right spot time to do that, and I just basically pour those blades straight towards them. They run straight in towards them. Anybody on Discord? No, they're on Discord, which I might join eventually. I'm liking this build. This build is good. No, I'm gonna go forward again, aren't I? Oh boy. Still stuck on 5. Damn it, that keeps gonna be a bitch to do. Clone one, I'm not quite sure about. Blue was egg. Yep, he's gonna run away. Straight at the commander. Is that clone one good enough for what I want? Oh yeah. I have zero noble left in there. Well, that was perfectly timed. Ran out of bloody abilities though. I literally had to run out, I literally just ran out of abilities. That was a bigger zerg than us too. Oh, that was nicely done. Damn teleporters. Oh, that was beautifully done. I mean, beautifully done. I got no supplies, so I need supplies. Love that one. Oh, they're back again. That was bloody brilliant. Oh my god, I'm fucking itchy. I've got zero supplies. It supplies and use them, but I don't. We've got no healer in my group, have we? Pretty much we've got just all damage in my group. Someone... No healing. Oh, not the healing. Every group. There's two bloody. What's the names in that group? He's got two. He's got two fire mages. By the look of it, that shouldn't be there. Two fire brains should be separated. We need a healer for this group. He's got way too many people in the first group, so that the healer should. Going down to our group. We need a firebrand. We don't have any heal support. Where did he go? He leave us. He's gone back over there. Well, we can always go back there later. Yeah, we need to go over there anyway. Nothing worried about that one. I knew I was going to die there, so just do a bit of damage, Tom. I didn't faze me. This is before we should have a fire brand in this group. But, up to them. Need somebody to organise the groups a bit better. Oh, damn it, itchiness. He's gone after that one, after Reds. Well, it looks like he's left the groups, but he messed up again. Oh, we got a couple red there. Ah, we got a fire brand in there, that's better. Good time. They could possibly make a grip of three, but then you take it away from it. We're hunting. I think he wants the red one. Things. We should actually put the symbols ahead of the names, would be better. You can put like firebrand in a certain slot. And they need to modify that.
Thank you.
done a shit ton of damage over a very small period. But that's what it's designed for. Well, I still need to get legendary armor for it, but which is annoying. That wasn't a bad mistake by a person. Oh yeah, let's go for the keep. We can take this keep, but heaven's sake. People don't listen, do they? Supplies. He did have a firebrand in this, but he took a firebrand out. I understand that. Why did that firebrand get removed back to that? I've got a firebrand up. Oh, we got a firebrand up. Cool. I'm looking at the firebrand. I thought I didn't have a firebrand for some reason. I think the other ones. Supplies. Blue everywhere. Okay, we can stick with. I don't know what chest I'm going to go to. I'll have a look at that afterwards and work out what chest I'm going to need to get. Manager. There we are. Oh my god, itchy bit. Yeah. Oh shit, it's late. Yeah. I'll tell you one more battle and then we'll go to bed because it's getting late. Thank you. as fuck. That was indeed fun. I guess they were starting to put their damage down. I haven't used my main ability yet because I'm feeling they might want to rush us. If they do want to rush us, I can wait to hold for my main ability and wait for it to. Oh, they didn't want to rush us. How rude. I was hoping they were going to rush us. Oh, they're running away. Too much damage. Lost where the boss man was. But that was fun. little bit too much damage and I lost where the boss man was. That was fun. I'm going to call it quits though because my head's killing me. Oh.
My next sleep.
I really enjoyed that one. Yeah, I've got to get sort the character out, and it's already 3 o'clock in the morning. Is it almost 3 o'clock in the morning? Yeah, it's almost 3 o'clock in the morning. Oh, well. Stay here and play, but no, it's just not worth it for my own head and all that. We were taking on mobs bigger than us and kicking their ass, but we'll just head off out of here. I think I've got to work on the chest as well, but what's this crew? Double check. Okay, so we're going to figure out. I know there's a chest there. We'll leave here so other people can go into it. And it's just being nice to people. That was kind of enjoyable, but I've got to get some sleep and sort this out and get some sleep. That was enjoyable. Very much so. Okay, first of all, let's sort this chest out. The other one we don't care about. Do I want to go down that path? The main is not okay. We don't need to ever go down that path one. There is a chest in here, which I've got to figure out which ones they are again. That's completed. I wish there was a way we could find out if I still need something in there. I need more of those though, I think. I might go back down. Oh, actually, is this chest here? The hero. I can't remember which one it was. I think I got a legendary armor. Is everyone doing that anymore? I forgot all those. I don't think we need that anymore, but... I'm thinking until we can figure out exactly what we need in this setup, because we're just going to pick random ones again. We'll continue down this pathway here and repeat this one. We've got to get five or six more, I think. So we'll do that with that one there, and then we can sort the character out. Okay. As you can see, there's not much really I have to worry about here. That one I got every single one, so I'm not worried about that. So I've got all these runes. All the relics, I should say. Which one was I saw for a bit? The bow. Okay, I'll just do that. I'm kind of enjoyed today, but I want to need some sleep too. Trying to get some sleep. It's like freaking hot, like 30 odd degrees today in the shade. So that was hot. Oh, itchy bloody beard. That wasn't that one. Oh, maybe something else then. That's very good, very good idea. Bonk, plonk. I hate this one. Target. These are kind of useless, really, I found. They really are. It's this stuff here. That's, thank God I'll get rid of that crap. I don't get that anymore. Flex. I've got so much flex, it's not funny. But there's nothing else in that box that I want, though. And other stuff there I don't need as well. What is it? Yeah, I like to stay around. Oh, 250. Heavy bag of loot, heavy bag of loot. It's worth gold, but it wasn't that weapon. That's not. Let's just get these chests done first, and then we'll go for it. Okay. Oh, it's cool enough now to sleep, which is good. Okay. That stuff will go into the bag. 250 of those. Bank. And then we'll just open this chest up. I decided to just. We'll get tons of leaves. We should, by the time we get enough, by the time we get to the next thing, we should be right. Okay, that's all done and dusted. Now we need to go here.
May the stars guide you.
I've only got one thing to put away. There's a bloody little wild cat. Oh well, let's hope they run the, I hope the net, the what's those will catch them. I'm not going to buy some dry cat food so I can try to trap them that way as well. Then they might be interested in drive by cat, the drive cat food. So, we didn't get any, really any points for that today, so that's fine. What we've got to try, we didn't get any achievements done. We want to get that tower guardian, so I just need one more tower guardian and keep Crusher. That will take those two out and keep Keeper. They're getting there. That actually wasn't too bad after me. I was playing. Yeah, we actually kind of surprised how I got these two up. Just needed one more key. I couldn't get that one because we only need one more of those, but this one here I was surprised. That will happen over time. We just need one more of those. And, yeah, just got to play it. Find the correct commander, and that will do it. And we can get it done. Yeah, my build is good. I could go back to... Because power, position, ferocity. I think it does deal better with having all celestial, though. If I click onto that, because it's more of a celestial build, see, that adds more toughness. I lose power. I do lose that, because this is with assassins. I think assassins are marauder. The marauder gives you vitality. It gives you more power and less position and less ferocity. I'm probably might probably put it back onto that one, right? Because the simple fact is I want to try and make it a complete celestial build, where I think that may be better for it. Begin endurance when you swap this weapon. Let's see if it's cooled down. Yeah, I'm still in two minds about those two, the 9 second cooldown. But, make sure you got to use the endurance up. Let's just make that one there. It's more balanced. It gives some other things like boom up time, stuff like that, but I think it's more balanced. We can always change it back to assassin some other time. Rather than that, I do like the build. It's really nice. This one here is good. I'm just going to learn the other build. And then, yeah, the first thing got me saying, yeah, I shouldn't spam it. I still don't know what to do with the other one properly. Are those transactions? But I want to head off anyway. Yeah, because the other build here. This build is pretty much spammy. You wait to use that one. Right, you really want to wait. You're the enemy in a narrow gap or in a gap for that you can use it or just basically trigger it. That you only get out of jail free card, that you use that first, then try use that so it does more damage. That there is just more of a bonus thing for you. I can change it back. I'll probably put to that there. That could be useful. But the quickness is very handy. So you want something more of a damage. So you got that blade there, but these are a bit slow. A lot of them are slow to do. With that one there, does offer more. Grant swiftness and random boots every 10 seconds. So basically every 10 seconds I get swiftness, every 10 seconds I get a random boot. Or do I want to try that there more, being team supportive? Break stuns and grant stability to nearby allies. Grant boons to nearby allies when this spell fully charges. Might try that out. Okay. See, solo one, I'll probably want it separate, but we'll try that out without that there, because it could come in handy. This is pretty much your main weapon you use. I like it. This one here, you want to use that one first. That one, that only when you get a whole bunch of enemies. So if you basically go there, you trigger that, You got that there. Trigger that one when you're amongst the enemies. Spam these ones. Occasionally hit that one just to keep using your main weapon. The other weapon though, this actually works, even though not that much damage, it actually works quite well. Yeah, it's something that's different and it does make it interesting build to play. But we'll try this one instead, because this one here I'm still two minds about, but you've got to trigger that and then that. And you've got that one there as well. And the F5, maybe it might be better. Oh, that's the F4 ability, wasn't it? Oh. Gains consumes blade, gaining additional disruption. You think addition immunity conditions and damage. So that could be useful every now and then, but it's something you don't really spam. Anyway, we'll figure it out. I'm not quite sure if I want to have it. I can do it. I might go F1, F5 on the abilities thing, because the F2 is a good one to have, but F5 is when I'm running into server. Good spam, spam, hit, spam. Oh, sorry, do that one, maybe that one there. All depends on what I'm doing and stuff like that, but I'm tired. It's after 3 o'clock. And I'm just going to put the character to sleep, first of all, into the right spot so I can rest up. Yeah, it's just on 3 o'clock. I'm trying to get to bed early, but it doesn't seem to work. I've almost been playing for 3 hours anyway. My name's Commander Blackstar Lord, that's your service signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. But I'm gonna this build here. It is okay, that these you don't have to spam, but you wanna hit them. Yeah. These you wanna use. But you gotta be careful how to use them. Like, it's a hard one because it's a spam. It can be spammy, but it's very tricky trying to get the right timing on those. So being a heal support and doing this build, it's very tricky. Where this one, it's simple. Wait till the enemy in the right spot to use that one. Spam. This one can be spammed a lot. You want to hit that when your enemy's around you. These abilities are especially hit. Yeah, that's just how it works. I'm going to have to figure out how the healing one works. I'm trying to make it work. And so I can actually learn how to use it. I know how to use this one pretty well. But I think this one would have done a lot less damage than this one did. Well, support-wise, it would be good, but it's, you know, there's no one else actually playing the build. I kind of like it. It's a hard one to use. It's delicate, but it's worth playing, especially when you can hit, like, the whole Zerg almost with thousands upon points, where it gives a bigger damage deal is the chance to really to basically take that out. So if they're all sort of down points, and the bigger damage is, oh yeah, you got no bugger all points left, you say, yeah, okay, we can just really kill you. Anyway, you all take it easy, have a great day. Thank you again for watching videos, and all comments are welcome.